people that actually left a sign, left residence, so forth here. That would have been about 1,500 years ago, around the year 500. And those people came in like their ancestors. They were hunters and plant gatherers and so forth, but they also had rooms. Most of the cliff dwellings are 8 or 10 rooms.
Inquiring minds want to know.
Yes.
Bathroom facilities.
Bathrooms, yes. Over the edge.
Really?
And they had this figured out 700 years earlier up in those pit houses. There's a ventilator over here.
For anybody to get here, they would have to first go down the trail and then come through that side. His right foot will go there, left foot here.
He's out there. My own tight.